The 5-star Patriot Performances of the Month. The top plays and performances caught on video at the University of the Cumberlands during the month of November. Let's start with a 1-star performance of the month. The Patriot men's wrestling team opened up the season in the Patriot Open. Senior Jake Sinkovich went a perfect 5-0 in the 133-pound division to capture the Patriot Open title for his weight class. Sinko's line looked like this. Pin, 19-4 tech fall win, a 14-0 major, and an 11-0 major decision before capping it off with an impressive 4-2 victory over the nation's number 3 wrestler, Indiana Tech's Enrique Early. Sinkovich, the nation's number 1 133-pounder, is currently 6-0 on the season, helping the Pats to a 2-0 record. The 2-star performance of the month goes to Patriot punt returner Robbie Rapaz. In Cumberland's 52-19 win over Point University on November 4th, Rapaz had the special teams play of the game with this return.
40-yard line, needs a block, gets it at midfield, down to the 40, down to the 30, down to the 20, no flags on the play, and a touchdown, Robbie Rapaz and the University of the Cumberlands.
3 stars for this beauty from Kayla Bruner. In the Patriot Ladies season opener against Milligan College on November 3rd, Bruner took the inbounds pass and fired at 75 feet for a first quarter buzzer beater. This is the second longest shot captured on video for the UC women's basketball team. Stephanie Quattrochucky hit an 80-plus footer back in 2011. On the season, Bruner's helped the Patriots get to a 6-1 record, where she is averaging 8 points, 6 boards, and 3 assists per game. The 4-star performance of the month was turned in by Victor Lyson and the Patriot men's 200 medley relay team. On November 17th at the Cleveland State Magnus Cup, Lyson broke the program record for the 100 fly in the prelims with a time of 49.15. Then in the finals, the freshman Ukrainian touched the wall with a time of 48.46, which broke his earlier mark. His time nearly a second better than Jorge Espina's record in 2008. Staying with the Magnus Cup, the relay team of Lyson, Derek Sedin, Jacob Smith, and Joey Sadaka all teamed up to set a new program record in the 200 medley relay. The group swam 131.78, breaking the school record of 132.32 set back in 2016. Lyson also receiving his 4th MSC Swimmer of the Week award during the month. The 5-star performance goes to the Patriot men's wrestling team. On November 17th, UC traveled to take on the NAIA's number 3 team, Indiana Tech University. The Patriots put together a superb performance on the night, overpowering the Warriors 31-13. In the duel, 6 Patriots garnered wins. In 125, 5th-ranked Hayden Lee faced the nation's top-ranked wrestler, Sawyer Miller. Lee got the night started by taking down Miller with a 7-3 decision that gave UC the early 3-0 lead. At 133, number 1 Jake Sinkovich had a rematch with Enrique Early. Sinko once again displayed his dominant skill, getting the pin over Early. That put Cumberland's up 9-0. The 149-pound weight division had 4th-ranked Trey Leone. He picked up another win for the Pats, as his pinfall win over 2nd-ranked Thomas Gardy extended the Patriots' lead to 15-3. At 184 pounds, Max Emerson made quick work of his opponent. Emerson pinned Zach Davis, pushing the Patriot lead to 21-13. Another win at 197 pounds by 9th-ranked Eric DeLuce. He got the 15-0 tech fall win over Tyler Moser. Cumberland's leading 26-13 at that point. To cap it off, heavyweight Quandre Chisholm got the 16-0 tech fall win over Eric Ousley. That put the final margin at 31-13 to give the Patriots the win over the 3rd-ranked Warriors. It's the 5-star Patriot Performances of the Month for November.